But this is the second night of over 7 nights. Devi Yagna, visualizing the beautiful form of Bhagwan Shri Ganapati Lord Ganesh. Let's all pray that we may guide us through each and every moment of our existence.
Thank you.
श्री पंडित वासुदेव जी महाराज, पंडित गरुण हरि प्रसाद जी, पंडित आनंद, पंडित नाम एंड ऑल अदर पंडित्स एंड साधुस, पंडित जी हीलिंग ऑल द वे फ्रॉम पोर्ट ऑफ स्पेन, पंडित देवी राय जी, वी वेलकम यू आल्सो. टू ऑल यू डिवोटीज, वी वेलकम टुनाइट ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ द मैनेजमेंट टीम ऑफ दिस ब्यूटीफुल मंदिर. In 2005 was the last time I came to this mandir. That time I had one leg, other one was broken. And since then till now, this mandir has been transformed tremendously from what we can call the kutiya or the older mandir to what it is today and what it is now. And so, compliments to the management team and to all you devotees of this mandir for the hard work that you have put in over the years, and to all those who have kept the light of Sanatana Dharma burning in your own humble way. Thank you, and God bless you and your beautiful families. Friends, as we touch the feet of each and every one of you, to all the shrotas, you know, who are sitting and doing puja night after night. You did last night, you're doing tonight, and I'm sure that you, the shrotas, will be doing puja for the rest of this week. Do you know, you, the shrotas, who are sitting inside here, how blessed you are? How chosen you are? Because there are so many people who maybe will want to come and sit and do puja to the Devi Mother for 9 days, rather 7 days and seven nights. But for some reason, something comes up and they just can't make it. So to you, may God bless you, and may the Divine Mother's protection and blessing forever be with you. And may the desire in your hearts forever be fulfilled. And to all you devotees who have come from far in the distances, we are also blessed to be in this company and to be in this beautiful ashram, seeking the blessing of the Divine Mother. Friends, our discourse last night came from the what you call the Devi Chalisa or the Durga Chalisa. We saw the first two verses last night, and tonight we will continue with the wonderful glories of the Divine Mother as we praise her through the medium of her Chalisa. We'd like to welcome Brother Chris Singh on Akashvani, Awakening the Mind and Spirit, and of course with him tonight, our Chief Technical Operator, Mr. Angad. It's a welcome to you, Angad Ji. We're also now streaming live on the Facebook page of Akashvani 106.5 FM. We'd like to extend our sincerest thanks to Shri Kumari Kavita Ji. Thank you very much for your blessing, and thank you very much for your presence, and thank you to all the viewers on Facebook locally as well as internationally. At this time, my friends, we invite you to sit back and relax as we all close our eyes. And we visualize Shiv or Shakti. Shiv is Bhagwan Shiva, and Shakti is Ma Devi Durga in the form of Parvati. They are inseparable. Bhagwan Shiva, who is the embodiment of peace, the embodiment of tranquility. Bhagwan Shiva, is the one who would absorb the poison that may affect our lives time and time again. He Uma Maheshwar, aapko hum koti koti pranam karte hain maa, Prabhu. Millions and millions of times we bow to you and we seek your blessing. इसलिए आपको हम शरणागत करते हैं मां, वी सरेंडर टू यू, वी प्रेज यू यूनिवर्सल मदर एंड फादर, thank you for this opportunity tonight. May your blessing be upon all the pandits who are here, all the shrotas who are sacrificing day after day, night after night. May your blessing be upon all your devotees who came last night and tonight, and those who will be here for the rest of this week. May your blessing, O Divine Mother, reach the heart and homes of those who are unable to be here for some reason or the other. Hey Devi Shakti Ma, we thank you for the gift of life, and we thank you for the blessing that you have bestowed upon us from the time we awoke this morning until now. For those who have had challenges today, may you continue to give the strength and inspiration, Ma, as we worship you in the presence of Bhagwan Shiva. As Maryada Purushottam Sri Ramchandra Ji, seek your blessing and the blessing of Mahadev Kailaspati Shankar. Please accept our love on this beautiful Monday night. Ma, we worship Kailaspati Shankar. Friends, in your mind, offer milk on the Shivalinga mentally. Brahma Murari Surarchita Lingam Nirmala Bhasi Shobhita Lingam Janma Jagodha Vinashana Lingam Tasprajamami Sada Shiva Lingam. Om Namah Shiva. आदि शंकर भगवान की। Last night we saw that through the medium of the Devi Chalisa, the first two verses, or the Doha of the Chalisa, reminds us where the teacher or the author or the poet is writing about the glories of the Divine Mother. And he tells that, हे आदि शक्ति, हे जगदम्बे, हे महागौरी, आपकी जय हो, माँ, victory unto you, for you are आदि शक्ति, you are the first. आदि means the first, शक्ति means the power or the energy. You are the first energy, O Divine Mother, or the first power who is born as Jagat Amba, the mother of this universe, the mother of the world. हे महागौरी, he writes. That mother, you are Gauri. And in Hinduism, my friends, in every single puja that we do, we always do Gauri puja, isn't it? As a matter of fact, on the altar, you have first puja that is done is Ganesh and Gauri. So Ganesh, Gauri, Kalash. Kalsa with the Brahma, Vishnu and Bhagavan Shiva seated in the Kalsa together with Ganga, Yamuna, Saraswati, Godavari, Narmada. The celestial streams, as it is said in the mantra, Om Kalashasya Mukhe Vishnu Kanthe Rudra Samasnataha Moola Tasya Sithe Brahma Madhyamatre Mrita Smritaha Kukshautu Sadara Sarve Sapta Dvipava Sundara Rig Veda Api Yajur Vedaha Sama Vedo Yataravanaha Anga Ischa Sahita Sarve Kalasham Bhuja Samasnataha Atra Gayatri Savitri Shanti Pushti Karitatha. Friends, when we consecrate the Kalsa upon the altar, we are consecrating the Kalsa with all the devis and devtas, and of course, it represents the entire universe. So, Ma, hey Mahagauri, you are not just Gauri, but you are Mahagauri. Friends, the earth in Hinduism is worshipped every single day of our lives. And you know, sometimes we say this and we say it very often, but for the younger ones, we must always practice this, friends. Remember, remember, when you get up in the morning, the first thing that you do, as you put your feet on the ground, touch Mother Earth, Dharti Mata. You will see our Aja and Aji, and those, the older ones, they used to do that. They would bow to the earth, and they never felt ashamed. They would bow to Dharti Mata because they knew that the earth was not just the earth, it was Mahagauri. That's why the Matikor night, when you are going to get your children married and your daughter or your son is about to apply the haldi, first thing the mother does, the mother of the home, what she does? Go with the tasa drums and the friends and the family, and she does Gauri puja. That's what the mother does. She goes and do Gauri puja. She worships Mother Earth. And you know what the mother says? Imagine you're going to get your daughter married or your son married, and they are now preparing for this Matikor. And imagine mothers, how you would feel to know that your daughter is going to leave your home or your son to go into enter the second stage. And when you go to Mother Earth, you will worship her and say, Ma, today I came before you. I am the daughter of my son. Rather, I am the mother of my son, I am the mother of my daughter. But Ma, today, I worship you as the mother of all mothers. Hey Mahagauri, please protect my child every step that he or she takes into the future, into the second stage of life, into your grace and guidance, O Mother. Hey Mahagauri. Friends, everything that we have and we possess in this world, we get the blessing of Mother Gauri. It's Mother Earth that brings everything onto us. We believe before you build a building, the first thing that you do is worship Mother Earth. Isn't it? You go by a guru, and your guru will tell you what to do when you dig the pot, and then you pile. And before you put the first post, you get the blessing of Mahagauri or Gauri Mata Mother Earth to not only keep the building together. Friends, you put the first post and you put that pillar down inside and you create a foundation, etc., etc. You see, that will hold the building together. But when we worship Mother Earth, we hold our family together. It's not about building a house, it's about building a home. So while we use the concrete to put the first post in Hinduism, we check certain direction, the northeastern direction, etc. And when we build, when we put that first post, that is, yes, to hold the foundation. But what we are really doing through the worship, Ma, this building will become my home. This building will become my house. But with your blessing, we'll make it a home. That's the philosophical aspect of it. So here the Chalisa is saying, Hey Jagadambe, O Mother of this universe, Hey Mahagauri, Aapki Jai Ho, Victory to your Divine Mother. Shauraha, we saw this last night. Shauraha, Bhuvano or Tino Loko Me, Aapki Ekamatra Avalamba Hai. Ma, and just to recap of what we saw last night in this part, where we saw Ma, you are the Mother. When we speak to the universe, it will speak back to us. When we do things for the universe, it will do back for us. When we do things with kindness, it will never go unrewarded. I promise you. Whatever you do out of kindness, it will never go unrewarded, my friends. Brothers and sisters, today, everything we do, we look for money. Of a payment, of an acknowledgement, of a praise, everything we do, we want to be recognized for it. But great people doesn't want to be recognized for the greatness that they do. It is people who are not great. Well, say, and I didn't call my name, sir. So I know it is better to do something from your heart and not be recognized for it than to do something not from your heart and be recognized for it. So my point is that when we, out of kindness and out of love, function in this world will reward us. The universe will reward us. Not that we are looking for any reward, but friends, this is how the universe operates, and this is the law of karma. Everything we do is done for something. That's why you, the management committee of this mandir, and all the mandirs in our country, and all the people who serve in mandirs like these, God bless you all. God bless you all. After 7 days, after 7 nights, you know what? I will get dakshina. You will give me dakshina. And if you don't give me dakshina, I'll pass. You see how selfish it can be? If you don't give me the dakshina, I become upset. What do you feel like? A slave? But trust me, if you give me something or you give me nothing, Om Namah Shivaya. It doesn't matter. And that is what you all are doing. And we can learn something from you all. Because I'm sure that you all want nothing from this mantra. Except to serve and to keep the light of Sanatana Dharma burning. To keep the light of Sanatana Dharma burning. And I promise you, I am the same. So whether you give or you don't give, Om Namah Shivaya. Honestly, I'm telling you from my heart, it doesn't matter. Because you know what, friends? Whatever is done from this heart, when I say this heart, I mean our hearts, it is recognized by a higher power. It is recognized by the universe. It is recognized by the Shakti of this universe. Durmati Harani Bharani Gunakani. O Devi Ma. And so, those who have evil intent, their intent will destroy them. And those who have good intent, their good intention will protect them. That's why this is why we always keep his mind in a very positive mode and in a positive mood. Always keep his mind in a good frame. Because I tell you something, friends, it's the only way we can earn grace and divinity. And this is why bhajan like these that says,
yeah.
is telling Tatu Mother, Ma, bless us with good intent. And the only way that is possible is by your grace, by your blessing. O Divine Mother, in this way you sustain life. And you are the embodiment of good virtues and good qualities, that is. Please bless us with those qualities. Durmati Harani, Durmati. You take away the evil intent. And Harani Gunakani, and you establish good qualities in us. O Devi Ma, you are the one that subdued the wicked. O Devi, you are the supreme of all goddess, and therefore, Ma, we bow to you and we seek your blessing. So friends, in this verse, the first verse, there is so much of meaning. But I want everyone to understand one thing. The scripture is not just meant to sing. It's not just meant to study it and read it. It is meant to be applied. And if you read it, and we do not apply it, then it's just like we're reading a book. This knowledge has to be lifted and applied in our personal lives. So many things she has said, things have been mentioned here about her, that is the Shakti Divine Mother. And therefore, Ma, with this faith tonight, we pray that may you protect us and bless us with a good intent, so that the universe will bring goodness to us. My dear brothers and sisters, in life, remember what others do is not important. What we do is of all our utmost importance. And so, the Divine Mother is praised in this way. Durjana Dushtana Dushtadalana Maharani, O Queen of the Universe, O Mother of this Universe, we bow to you. Hey Durge, Aapki Jai Ho, victory to you. So, when we say this, when we chant this, when we praise these words, it also comes back to us in this way. So, Prem Sabonye Durga Devi Mata Ki. May victory be yours. May you build a fence wall around you through the name of the Lord. If you have to build a fence wall around your house, you use bricks, and you use concrete, and you use amazing. If you have to build a fence wall around you, you need the bricks of your Guru Mantra, one by one. The bricks of the name of the Lord, one by one. Just like you need thousands of bricks, you need to chant thousands of times the name of the Lord. You need the cement of bhakti, the cement of devotion. And you need the mason, who is the Guru, to guide you, or the Kripa of the Divine Mother or your Ishta Devata to bless you. In this way we build that fence wall, then nothing evil can come close to us. So says the Devi, the Durga Chalisa. Prem se boliye Durga Devi Mata ki. With this message tonight I conclude, and I will ask our beloved, our senior Pandit, to give us his blessings. Sri Pandit Dinesh Ji Maharaj, like we said earlier, he is the Aja of Pandit Vasudev. And after his blessings, we will have Pandit Varun also giving us his blessings. And then our final arti and our closing prayer.
Siya Priyam Chandra Pijay, Ki Aaj of the Devi Mata Pijay, on behalf of Abhedanand Persad, my grandson, Pandit Mahadev, my nephew, Pandit Abhedanand Persad, young Pandit Mahadev, my respected you, and whatever audience, I will sing a bhajan for you. It says, मेरा सच्चा है पैराग मैं तो गुरु शरण में आया मेरा सच्चा है पैराग मैं तो गुरु शरण में आया ओ सच्चा है
Pundit Abhedanand Persad Sharma, my Raja, Pandit Maharaj, cousin Pandit Vasudev Maharaj, Pandit Dhanaji, Pandit, and to you, the wonderful devotees, Uncle Krish, Jai Sitaram, to the members of the Scots Mendez Shiv Mandir, and it's a blessing to be here tonight to join together with you in Yagya. And of course, we do hope that pray that the blessings and the teachings be expelled by Panaji, reaches the ears and the hearts of each and every one of us, that of course we do take heed to the wonderful words of the Devi, and of course we do put this into practice in all our lives. I just want to give my blessings to each and every one of you, and I do hope and pray that you all enjoy the rest of the year again, and of course we do have a safe journey back to our homes. Jai Jai Sikaram.
Thank you very much.
Let's
all please stand for final party.
Sajan Chavarti Sanyuktam Yeah.
It will never go unrewarded, my friends. Brothers and sisters, today, everything we do, we look for money, or for payment, or for acknowledgement, or for praise. Everything we do we want to be recognized for it. But great people doesn't want to be recognized for the greatness that they do. It is people who are not great. Well, say, you know, didn't call my name, sir. So I know it is better to do something from your heart and not be recognized for it than to do something not from your heart and be recognized for it. So my point is that when we, out of kindness and out of love, function in this world, the world will reward us. The universe will reward us. Not that we are looking for any reward. But friends, this is how the universe operates, and this is the law of karma. That everything we do is done for something. That's why you, the management committee of this mandir, and all the mandirs in our country, and all the people who serve in mandirs like these, God bless you all. God bless you all. After 7 days, after 7 nights, you know what? I will get dakshina. You will give me dakshina. And if you don't give me dakshina, what else? You see how selfish it can be? If you don't give me the dakshina, I become upset. Well, what do you feel like? A slave? But trust me, if you give me something or you give me nothing, oh Namah Shivaya, it doesn't matter. And that is what you all are doing. And we can learn something from you all. Because I'm sure that you all want nothing from this mandir except to serve and to keep the light of Sanatana Dharma burning. To keep the light of Sanatana Dharma burning. And I promise you, I am the same. So whether you give or you don't give, Om Namah Shivaya. Honestly, I'm telling you from my heart, it doesn't matter. Because you know what, friends? Whatever is done from this heart, when I say this heart, I mean our hearts, it is recognized by a higher power. It is recognized by the universe. It is recognized by the Shakti of this universe. Durmati harani bharani gunakani. O Devi Ma. And so, those who have evil intent, their intent will destroy them. And those who have good intent, their good intention will protect them. That's why, this is why we always keep this mind in a very positive mode and in a positive mood. Always keep this mind in a good frame. Because I tell you something, friends, it's the only way we can earn grace and divinity. And this is why bhajan like these that says,
शरण में आए हम तुम्हारे।
bless us with good intent. And the only way that is possible is by your grace, by your blessing. O Divine Mother, in this way you sustain life. And you are the embodiment of good virtues and good qualities, that is. Please bless us with those qualities. Durmati, Harani. Durmati. You take away the evil intent. And Harani, Gunakani. And you establish good qualities in us. O Devi Ma. You are the one that subdue the wicked. O Devi, you are the supreme of all goddess, and therefore, Ma, we bow to you and we seek your blessing. So, friends, in this verse, the first verse, there is so much of meaning. But I want everyone to understand one thing. The scripture is not just meant to sing, it's not just meant to study it and read it, it is meant to be applied. And if you read it, and we do not apply it, then it's just like we're reading a book. This knowledge has to be lifted and applied in our personal lives. So many things she has said, such things have been mentioned here about her, that is the Shakti, the Divine Mother. And therefore, Ma, with this faith tonight, we pray that may you protect us and bless us with a good intent, so that the universe will bring goodness to us. My dear brothers and sisters, in life, remember what others do is not important. What we do is of all our utmost importance. And so, the Divine Mother is praised in this way. Durjana Dushtana Dushtadalana Maharani, O Queen of the Universe, O Mother of this Universe, we bow to you. He Durge. Aapki Jai Ho, victory to you. So, when we say this, when we chant this, when we praise these words, it also comes back to us in this way. So, Prem Sabolye Durga Devi Mata Ki. May victory be yours. May you build a fence wall around you through the name of the Lord. If you have to build a fence wall around your house, you use bricks, and you use concrete, and you use amazing. If you have to build a fence wall around you, you need the bricks of your Guru Mantra, one by one. The bricks of the name of the Lord, one by one. Just like you need thousands of bricks, you need to chant thousands of times the name of the Lord. You need the cement of bhakti, the cement of devotion. And you need the mason, who is the Guru, to guide you, or the kripa of the Divine Mother or your Ishta Devata to bless you. In this way we build that fence wall, then nothing evil can come close to us. So says the Devi, the Durga Chalisa. Prem se boliye Durga Devi Mata Ki. With this message tonight I conclude. And I will ask our beloved, our senior Pandit, to give us his blessings. Sri Pandit Dinesh Ji Maharaj, like we said earlier, he is the Aja Pandit Master. And after his blessings, we will have Pandit Varun also giving us his blessings. And then our final arati and our closing prayer.
Siya Pudiram Chandra Pujay, he asked the Devi Mata Pujay, O Vyas Pandit Abhir Maharaj. My grandson, Pandit Mahadev, my nephew, Pandit Abhedanand Persad, young Pandit Mahadev, I respect you, and his wonderful audience. I will sing a bhajan for you. It says, Mera Satcha Hai Pairag, Maito Guru Sharmiya. Mera Satcha Hai Pairag, मैं तो गुरु शरण में आया ओ सच्चा है पैगा मैं तो गुरु शरण में आया
Prasad Sharma, Pai Raja, Paradinesh Maharaj, Cousin Paradvasudev Maharaj, Paradhanaji, Paradji, and to you, the wonderful devotees, Uncle Krish, Jai Sitaram, to the members of the Svatman and Shiv Mandir, and it's a blessing to be here tonight to join together with you in Yajna. And of course, we do hope that pray that the blessings and the teachings be expelled by Paradji, reaches the ears and the hearts of each and every one of us, that of course we do take heed to the wonderful words of the Devi, and of course we do put this into practice in all our lives. I just want to give my blessings to each and every one of you, and I do hope and pray that you all enjoy the rest of the year again, and of course we do have a safe journey back to our homes. Jai Jai Sikaram.
Thank you very much. Let's all please stand for final aarti.
Thank you. संयुक्तं वायुनाय पूजितं ग्रहाय देवस्य त्रैलोक्यतिमिरापदम् ओ गुरु सुनो मेरी देवी पर्वतवासिनी तेरा पारण पाया तेरा पारण पाया सुनो मेरी देवी पर्वतवासिनी तेरा पारण पाया तेरा पारण पाया पानस पारी
Wow.